Barchaga assalomu alaykum do'stlar, sizlar bilan doimgidek Mr. Federico. Welcome to the game kanalimizga xush kelibsizlar. Demak do'stlar, videoni boshlashdan oldin mana ko'rib turibsizlar ekranlaringizda +18. Shuning uchun do'stlar, mana shu qoidaga rioya qilinglar do'stlar. Hammalarga rahmat do'stlar. Demak biz o'yinimizni boshladik. Davom etamiz. Turmadan qochish.
I know David's location. He's being held at the Monastery of the Holy Cross. Find him and bring him back.
Is he still alive?
If not, then pick up what's left of him. Thomas will do anything for us if we return his twin brother to him.
I don't care about Thomas.
Do it for me, so I can be proud of you.
Let's just get this done. Out.
Demak o'sha Davidni ushlash kerakmi yo yordam berish kerakmi, hozir ko'ramiz do'stlar. Pabek iz turma degani, ya'ni o'sha turmadan qochish. Zadaniyimiz ikkita ekan. Yo, realni do'stlar, mana shusi, mana shu zadaniya sal qiyin bo'lyapti o'sha Jondan ko'ra. Endi bu постоянно shunaqa edi, chunki o'sha Sniper Ghost Warrior 1 2 siga ham дополнительный qiyin edi. Mana o'sha biri Sniper Ghost Warrior 1 ni oxirida bitta anu shefi anu vertolyot bilan qochib ketayotganda men juda ham ko'p qiynaldim do'stlar. Bu yaqa kishkinchilarmi? Ko'ryapsizlarmi? Bu yer hammasi o'zini territoriyasi. Shuning uchun do'stlar, bu ya'ni ko'cha po'chaga normalni yurish uchun shunaqa kichkina kichkina joylarni yo'q qilib o'ziniki qilyapti-da. Ko'ribsizlarmi, snayperni ko'rsatmayapti. Snayper mana shu yerda bo'lishi kerak edi, yetti mana shu. İkita zaşitasını koruyapman. Hatta endi bu snayper. Bitta ikkita zaşitası var. Demek başka yol bilan borish kerak. Shu yuqori bilan borsak agar. Нормальный, блядь. Demek sniper onu şu atroflarda.
I'm in the church.
Look for the entrance to the catacombs. Be careful. Keep your heads down. Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
Marabu.
What's your name?
David.
Your overprotected brother sent me here.
I don't need any help. Not from him, not from anyone.
Get up. I'm not going to babysit you like he does.
He's coming, you know. Soon.
Who?
That son of a bitch, Leon, he's dead too. He said he would fuck me up as soon as he's finished with the meeting.
What meeting?
Leon is supposed to talk with
some American diplomat.
Diplomat? Where is he now?
He is waiting for him in the skit. But Leonidze has the only key.
Robert!
What?
Leonidze is coming.
My mind has never been so vivid. I killed him, okay?
You did what you had to do. You saved lots of innocent people.
It's done. I'm done. Right?
You're a good man, Robert. Now you know the truth. Take the key and finish what you started.
I've got the key to the room upstairs.
Go after him. Your men cannot escape us.
Шапка тащимыз. Дипломат мы қаттан топамыз әнді. Demek... Bahar bölü barış gerek. Diplomat şu atrafta buluş gereği dostlar. Kayırda buluşum mümkün bir diplomat. Kadiriş gerek.
Bakın,
diplomat bu mu?
God, I knew your brother, Jonathan.
Sit, we have to talk. What are you doing here?
Our government sent me to investigate human rights violations.
Why are you here?
Why? To help you.
I just told you.
Shut up! I can do this myself.
Robert! Easy. We can work this out. We're just two compatriots stranded at the shit end of the world. I walk away from this, and you, you keep the money. It's enough for retirement. Buy your wife something nice.
Schnarly. Mana öze dostlar, armazi. Bu öze maskesini giydi dostlar. Endi armazi bo'ldik do'stlar. Chunki endi bilasizlarmi? Armazi уже yomon odam bo'ldi-da bu. Уже armazi Robert mert dedi-ku, ya'ni Robert o'ldi. Endi armazi dedi. Rojdeniye armazi. Demak, mana shu rojdeniye armazini o'tish kerak.